Hey guys, it's Ryan back here again, and today I'm reviewing another Call of Duty Mega Bloks Collector Series construction set, 06867 SAM Turret. The set is composed of 91 pieces, and the retail price is $9.99. Here's a nice look at the back of the packaging, which gives you a nice look at all the items included, as well as a few dramatic shots of the actual product. Included with this set is one minifigure, and of course, the SAM turret itself. To kick the review off, let's first take a look at the SAM turret, which isn't the biggest of builds, but I think it looks really cool. It comes in at about 3 inches tall and 5 inches wide, including the base plate. The base plate is desert themed, seeing that it's molded in camouflage plastic, and it does have a few small details built right onto it. And those details include a small sandbag wall, along with a fern. The actual surface-to-air missile turret is built on a tripod, which has 3 adjustable legs. And right above that is the 2 missile pods, with 4 missiles each. In the center of the pods is a red translucent stud, which functions as the sensor. On the back is exhaust vents, as well as a good look at the individual launch tubes. And of course, the pods are adjustable. They can pivot up and down at 2 different points, as well as rotate a full 360 degrees. Moving on is the lone minifigure, which is just a generic soldier. He's wearing a tan face mask with black goggles, a green shirt with a black combat vest, and tan pants. Weapons and accessories include a carbine with an adjustable stock and an M4 barrel, a green removable backpack, and a combat vest and leg strap, with 2 ammo pouches and a flashbang. Overall, for about $10, you're getting an excellent build, which makes for a great accent piece and adds variety to your collection. I love how the SAM turret is set up with the base plate, and the level of detail that they go into with this Call of Duty line really worked out well for it. The minifigure may be generic, but you can never have enough soldiers in your collection. In my opinion, this is a great little set and a must-have. So get out there and pick one up when you can. I hope you all enjoyed this review, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.
Subscribe for hundreds of collectible reviews, including Halo and Star Wars, and follow me on Facebook and Twitter for up-to-date channel news.